There are a couple of ways to insert a symbol into Excel. We're going to show three ways. So the first way is to do it manually. So here, if I go click on insert, and you'll see right on the right here, there's something called symbol. This is now all the characters, and you can pretty much, so there's the normal characters, but as you scroll through, you'll notice that there's various options. So for example, there's 2 as an exponent, and you'll see there's a large variety. So let's go do that one. So we'll do 2. All we say is insert, close, and you'll see insert it. Now what you may have noticed when you did this, I'm going to go insert symbol, is down here it actually gives you a code. And the one we prefer to use is the ASCII. So I'll just go on that. What you'll see, it gives you a character, 178 in this case. So if you're doing something very often, you can use this, 0178. I'm just going to cancel it. And what's important to realize is when you do it, you have to add a 0 in front of it. So we're going to go, and all I do is I hold my Alt key down, and then I type 0178. And when I let go, you'll see it does the same thing. So that's quite a nice one. These are some of the more popular ones. So all you need to do is figure out what the number is, and then just remember it's Alt, 0, and then whatever that number is. The last way that we can use is to actually build it into an autocorrect. So we quite like to use this squared symbol, but it's still a little bit long to type it this way. So if you go to File, Options, Proofing, Autocorrect. These are the items that are built in already. So if you put brackets with a C, it turns it into the copyright sign. So we're going to say that if ever I type a 2, and I'm just going to use this upward straight line, hopefully something that I very rarely do, I needed to change 2, and here I'm going to use my shortcut, Alt-0178. And you'll see it puts the little exponent in. So I'm going to say add that. And when I say okay. Now, whenever I go to upline space, notice immediately it changes it to the exponent.